What's up, guys? I just started playing this game called Clash Royale. You have like different stuff like cards. You can get chests to unlock cards, and you have to battle to get cards and stuff like that. Is my third battle because I just downloaded the game. It's very fun to play. Go. Uh-oh. Yes, it is. I didn't even notice. What's the going? Fire! I just lost a crown. I have to keep them away from my castle. Oh, man. I have two crowns, they have one. Right now I'm about to, I'm winning, but I might not win. Yes. It's three crowns, so they're one. Don't only destroy one of my castles. Gotta open my chest. Got gold. And musket. It's a red card, I just got it. You can upgrade them, but like you can upgrade them, but to the max level. I don't know the max level of these. I got extra cards. Yes, I have it. I don't know what that is. I'm gonna just bow. It's across the world. For against people. You gotta have the best castle. Don't die, don't die, don't die. Oh, shot him. What's this close to them? Whoever gets the most crowns wins, or whoever, if all the castles are destroyed, then they win. My arrows have no effect on the king. These two three marks. That's what it's supposed to be. Now things just starting to spam everywhere. Oh, I got one trophy. They said, "Is it do they surrender or I won?" Cause they didn't say I beat them. I guess they surrendered. I'm gonna play that on my YouTube channel now. Start up my ass. Start up, damn, all my arrows. The giant does the most damage at all of the levels. Wait. Let me see if I can get mine to level 100. Water drops, I guess. We got the bottom of the hand drop system. Wait, the giant on this side. That was a waste. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Oh, so you, and if the time runs out, then whoever has the most trophies at the end of the song wins. I got a new area. Let me go with 2v2. Well, now I just, now that you see what's how the game is, what the game is, and how to play it. Let's 7 likes, and if this video gets the 7 likes or 5 views, then we'll make another video. Bye.